Hi guys, I was going to film kind of a hair coloring video today because I got a lot of gray. But I decided instead just to do a whole head kind of in the sink shampoo. And I got a couple special conditioners. This one's got like a liquid coconut oil in it. And then this one I got from my hair coloring kit left over. And this stuff is really good. Anyways, and of course my shampoo, so we'll get started. I'm just going to brush any snarls that I have out. This over my shoulders. So get my dress wet. It's time for a little wash. That's my kitty. She's trying to get in.
it's still wet, I'm gonna put on this
on the ends. Get close. That smells great. This mostly goes on the ends. And then this is my new conditioner. And they mix it up there for you in the shop. And this has liquid coconut in it. Coconut oil, I should say. Oh, it smells good. It's real mild. And this is about most conditioners. This is just the foam out, which I love. Wow, this foamed up better than shampoo. I'm gonna try to comb it out. That's how you know if your conditioner worked, if you can comb out your hair really easily. Try to clean up my makeup a little bit for you. Smear it while I was doing my conditioning. See me in my worst today, huh? Always gotta get rid of that hair loss. I'm gonna say it worked better than my other conditioner. I would say it's about the same. And whenever you wash your hair backwards over the sink, it's more likely to get tangled. That's it. Finish it off. Voila. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.
You're so beautiful, Laura.